ready to dribble up and down the court. I keep it so fresh on the microphone. I like no interruption when the game is on. I like slam dunk to take me to the hoop. Yeah. My favorite play is the alley-oop. I like the pick and roll. I like the give and go. And it's basketball.
All around the world. Yeah, to the beach, y'all.
In my hands, ain't no telling what I'm gonna do with it. When I got possession, I'ma act a fool with it. I might cross you up and fake one way. Turn around and hit you with the MJ fadeaway. I'm throwing down passes like J Kid, taking cats to the rack, and I'm dunking on them right. See Mac when I'm in the plane, I play with that Lonzo style. I'm like Darius, cause I can
shoot. Don't too many players get offers like me. I'm back and forth, but likely shake the checks off your Nikes. They almost had me in a suit at the draft, cause it looked like a free throw when I be shooting from half. The first step like Iverson, blow past you. Usually nothing but net, but I could go blast too. When I'm in the paint, the defense so shook, they don't know if I'ma put up a slow hook or dish off a no look. See, my game consists of a whole lot of moves you would think I learned from the Harlem Globetrotters. JD gon' lead us to a ring. Fab and Bow Wow's the only players that make cheerleaders wanna sing. Yeah, put it up, put it up, put it up, put it up now.
Hi, I'm Dwight Adams, and I'm here with Jared Highlander, this week's Athlete of the Week. So, Jared, how does it feel to be Athlete of the Week?
Feels pretty good.
And what was your best memory from this past season?
Probably getting my run in the last game against West Monroe. Now, all I do is kick, and I was able to run for a first down.
That's great. So, do you plan on going to college, and if so, what college do you plan on attending?
I plan on going to college to kick, but I have no idea where yet. It's too early.
Sorry I'm late. I just got here.
You just got here 30 minutes ago.
I'm so glad I have a senior parking spot.
Ugh, I wish I was a senior so I could have a senior parking spot.
Before them have gotten a park up closer. I mean, they can't help that they're building a new building, so.
We love senior parking.
Annabeth thinks senior parking sucks because we have to get here at 8 o'clock to get a good parking spot, and we still don't get one.
Well, it kind of makes me mad because I get here so early and I have to park far away, but it's going to be worth it next year when I'm a senior and I get my spots.
I like senior parking. I like the fact that it kind of makes all the juniors mad because they used to show up to school really early to beat us on parking spots, and now they're ours, so they have to park on East Kings.
I like it because I can show up at 8:30 and still get to class on time.
Senior parking's hot. That's what's up.
It's you again. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Arthur.
Arthur who?
Aren't there any leftovers?
So, Gator, I know so much about Thanksgiving.
Oh, really? Because I don't.
Well, let's go see what Captain Treve really knows about Thanksgiving.
The Mayflower.
It's the Mayflower.
Oh, yeah.
16, 17?
1621.
Mr. Langdon is going to be really mad at me, but I think it's in the 1600s.
Kentucky.
Texas.
California.
Wyoming.
Enough to make fat kids happy?
A lot.
40,000.
100,000.
40 million, I guess.
So, Mary Catherine, do you know how to make chicken quesadillas?
Mm.
No, I don't. Do you?
No,
but Miss White's class does. Let's go check out what's cooking.
Superstar, where you from? How's it going? I know you got a clue what you're doing. You can play brand new to all the other chicks out here, but I know what you are, baby. Look at you, getting more than just a re-up. Baby, you got all the puppets with the strings up. Baking like a good one, but I call them like I see them. I know what you are, baby. Womanizer, woman, womanizer, you're a womanizer. Oh, womanizer, oh, you're a womanizer, baby. You, you, you.
So, what did y'all cook today?
Quesadillas.
Chicken quesadillas.
And how did they taste?
It was delicious. I liked it.
I liked it too. First, well, really not my first time cooking, but she did a good job.
It was my first time cooking.
And who got to cook?
She did.
So, Miss White, what exactly is Family and Consumer Science?
Family and Consumer Science is a comprehensive class that encompasses everything that if you had taken it 20 years ago, it would have been called home economics. But now we call it Family and Consumer Science, and it has a little bit of food and nutrition, clothing and textiles, parenthood, consumer issues, like how to shop and make wise buying decisions.
I smell pie.
No, Taylor, that's the pie with a pie eating contest. We can eat that.
A pie eating contest? Where?
In the gym foyer. Let's go.
I'm here with Asia Grigsby. So, Asia, why do you think you're going to win the pie eating contest?
Because I love food.
I'm here with Victoria Dillis. So, Victoria, why do you think you're going to win the pie eating contest?
Because I'm just saying.
I'm here with Jen. So, Jen, why do you think you're going to win the pie eating contest?
Because I've been eating pies since I was a little baby. I'm just going to be sick.
On the count of three, get ready and put your hands behind your back. One, two.
I got a fresh line up, yeah, fresh outfit. About to have a parking lot on smash. Plus, I got a 7 with a 454 in the hood. I've been 25 on the dash.
I'm the biggest boss that you've seen thus far. I'm the biggest boss that you've seen thus far. I'm the biggest boss that you've seen thus far.
I don't make love, baby, we make magic. Come home with a thug, let's get shacking. Always well, plastic, baby, cause happen. She leave the back seat just to get a Magnum. Hopped out the Magnum, hopped in the tray just to let the top back and thank God for the day. Who gives what a hater gotta say? I made a couple $1 million last year dealing weight. Still in the streets, strapped with them things. She in love with a G, so she tatted my name.
So, Ben, why do you think you won the fighting game?
Because I was trained really hard by Sean Gallagher and Hayden Price.
Shelly, what are you reading?
I just finished the Twilight series. It was so good.
Really? I heard about that. I really want to read it, but I don't have the book.
Well, Lacey, you're in luck, because it's at the book fair.
Rubbing on that Italian leather, them convict jeans on. Hey, yo, Weezy, you ready? Yeah. Chill. Get it until the sunrise. Hey. Doing 90 and a 65. Hey. Windows roll down, screaming now.
I can't wait to start this series. Hey Josh, did you find a book?
The book fair? That's a book for everyone.
The book fair is from December 1st through December 5th, from 7:45 to 4:15.
Cash and credit cards are accepted.
Can't wait to see you there.
At the book fair.
Tune in next time for more KGTR.
1, 2, 3.
And now a word from our sponsor.
3.
So, Gator, I know so much about Thanksgiving.
Oh, really? Because I don't.
So, Gator, I know so much about Thanksgiving.